guys, we have this PS5 here. That's not going on. Tested the power supply. The power supply is okay. And we have a short on the turbo fail. So I just thought, why not make a video? So let's start with testing. Well, visual inspection, basically. Okay, the short is definitely here. That's the target line. Are we getting a short over here? Yes, we're shorting there. Okay, this line is good. That's okay. That's also good. Okay, we have a short over there. It's not really short, is because we're getting some how do you call it? We have some open, it's a low resistance basically area, so it's not shorting. Okay, 12 volt, there's no need to look at the Bluetooth because the Bluetooth is not on the 12 volt rail. Yeah, it's a 5 volt rail. So, there wouldn't be a short. Let's come over here. Oh shit. Okay, yeah. I think we found our issue there. Yeah, this guy here caught on fire. Okay. Let's take it up and see what happens. That's off. Are we still shorting? Okay, are we still shorting? Let's see. Where is our 12 volt line? It's over there. Let's see. Yes, we still are shorting. And one thing for sure, we know that this capacitor here is bad. We are still shorting. So let's just remove this, the rest of the cups. Because maybe this MOSFET is maybe there, but let's just remove this guy here. Leave it hanging there. Okay, let's see. Okay, short is come. So we had two faulty cups. Okay, let's come back. Okay, let's come. There we go. I think our problem is gone now. We just need to replace this to capacitor. Yeah. find those two capacitors. Okay, let's look at the PS4. I have a motherboard here. Now I'm working on this one. Let's show the same. Let's see. Let's find the PS4. PS4 here. Actually, we don't need those capacitors, but you know, it won't hurt replacing them. PS4, come back to the PS5. Just want to make our life a little easier here. I'm just adding solder. is a brush of mine. Where is the brush? Where is the brush? Go somewhere here. There we go. Found it. Let's put it back in the casing and see what happens. I think this liquid also will need to be sorted out. Okay, are we gonna get 12 volt now? Yep, okay, we have power going in, and there we go. Every working PS5. Just need to sort out the liquid metal business. Should be good then. It's powering up. Yep, give a white light. Okay guys, so thank you for watching. See you on the next one. Okay, it's doing its thing. See you on the next one. Bye.